Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today, I am going to discuss about the topic, Is Melissa Lucio Alive? This news has created curiosity in the United States. So, why is this topic grabbing so much attention and why is it so trending? If you are interested to know, then keep watching this video till the end. And also, do not forget to like this video, share the video, and subscribe to our channel as it will keep you updated with all the latest and trending news each time. Now let's move on further and discuss about this topic. So who is Melissa Lucio and is she still alive? So let's find out who Melissa Lucio is. Melissa Lucio, full name Melissa Elizabeth Lucio, is a 40-year-old woman. She is a mother and she belongs to the Hispanic origin. So, her ethnicity is Hispanic. She was born in Rio Grande Valley City in Harlingen, which is a city in Texas, United States. She is a mother to 14 children. So, is Melissa Lucio still alive? So, according to sources, Melissa Lucio is still alive. So for now, we have this much information regarding the Is Melissa Lucio Alive? Besides this, we ask you to give your views and share your experience on this news. Do comment your thought on this news. We read all your comments over every news, so please keep commenting. Like this video, share the video, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel today. Be informed, be safe.